Okay, the next step, you might overcharge your customer and you need to generate a credit note. So you press F7, it goes to credit, you press OK. It will request you for a receipt number. So a receipt number is indicated below the receipt, like this receipt is number 10. So you key in 10, then OK. It will request you either by item or by full receipt. So let's go by full receipt. So automatically it will generate a credit note. And that is it for credit note, as you can see.